My name is Murad Tamimi. I'm the cousin for Ahlam, Ahmed, and Nizar Tamimi. They will release from the prison tomorrow. Ahmed and Nizar, they accused by killing a settler. Give him a sentence for 99 years for each one, and tomorrow they're gonna be released. My cousin Ahlam Tamimi, she's a female and she's a journalist. After they arrested her, she accused of helping a member of Hamas movements by delivering explosions to Jerusalem, and this explosion happened and killed more than 16 people from Israel. So she got a sentence for 16 times 99. Moving from one stage to the other in a Palestinian history, it's not easy. So we're talking about generation. And all the generation born and find themselves under incubation. So what's the right for us? What's the right for them? We don't know. So this confusion sometimes push every or each one to go different ways. This was going on. So mostly what happened to our cousin under this confusion, they took different ways. So to say it's right or wrong, I can't tell it's right or wrong. Or nobody say they did. What they did for Palestine, they have something for themselves, something personal. It's not personal things. So they have nothing against this settler who got killed by them. Ahlam, she has nothing personal against the one who got killed in the restaurant. The only thing she knows that we have to end the incubation. How? This is the way they start thinking from the first moment they born, and they see themselves under the incubation, right?
شعور فرحة، فرحة منقوصة، فرحة محمولة على أكتاف الألم الحقيقي، يعني فرحة لحد هذه اللحظة لم تكتمل. منها سبب عام يتعلق في بقاء كثير من إخواتنا داخل السجن، لجمعتهم معهم مسيرة عمر وحياة وتاريخ، وبعد شخصي لأبعاد زوجتي على الأردن، وهذا رايح يعني يشكل حالي من المعاناة الجديدة إلي ولها يعني. فنأمل إنه الموضوع يحل في الفترة القريبة إن شاء الله.
I did not become someone different that I did not want to be. But I'm new here. Will you show me around? No matter how far wrong you've gone, you can always turn around. Met a woman in a bar, told her I was hard to get to know, and nearby impossible to forget. Said I had an ego on me, the size of Texas. Well, I'm new here, and I forget. Does that mean big or small? No matter how far wrong you've gone, you can always turn around. And I'm sitting placed like a snake. It may be crazy, but I'm the closest thing I have voice reason.